Gentlemen, my mother was a teacher.
Special when